going to be opening up the Rick and Morty mystery minis. I only have 5, not the whole case. But yeah, let's get started. So I'm gonna do this one first. Okay. This may be hard, guys. Okay. Okay. Wait. Oh, that was gentle. Okay, I don't know who he is. Wait, let's see who it is. Alright. We got Mr. Pooey Butthole. I already have one. So here he is right here. Another Mr. Pooey Butthole. Alright, now this one. I don't know who this is. Wait. Alright, I don't know who this is, but... Alright. Rick. I already have another Rick, so that's another double. We have 3 left. This is number 3. We got Doofus Rick! Oh my god, I always wanted this guy. Alright, we have 2 left. Wait. Is this Morty? I don't know. I don't see the seeds. Alright, I wanna close my eyes and see this. Beth! Oh my god! I always wanted her! Okay, we have 1 more left. If I'm lucky to get Ghost in a Jar, Summer, Mr. Meeseeks, or Squanchy, I would be super happy if I got one of those guys. We already got 2 doubles. Okay. Alright, this feels small. I think this is another piggy butthole. Yeah, this must be another piggy butthole. Another poopy butthole. So yeah, that was all of them. And I just found 5. So these are the new 2 I just got. So the ones we're missing are Morty, Mr. Meeseeks looking at me. We got no Squanchy and Summer and no Ghost in a Jar. So we just got 3 Mr. Poopy buttholes. So I may put like these guys online because I already have these guys. So yeah, thanks for watching and have a great day. Goodbye.